But I think you are right about that. Yeah, they bring it home. EG in this series, 2-0. I think it's fair to say that in this series, EG definitely a step up from what we've seen from them in the rest of the tournament. So that is that's good news for EG fans out there. The chance, the hope is alive. Bring your full doses of copium and hope for the best here. If EG can clean house, they could get themselves a tiebreaker for second and find a way into the major. It is still possible. Biggest challenge.